And this ball game is over. So the Sox just don't quit. Scoring three in the eighth, one in the ninth, coming back to win it 8-7.